Anyone with a four-leaf clover is gonna have some seriously strong magic. And unless I surprise him somehow, he can dodge all my attacks. So, what to do?
Nah, it's future Yami's problem.